She's a natural performer with an incredible voice. She started out her singing in her basement, went on to appear on Star Search, and in August took top honors on the hit TV show America's Got Talent. Here performing her remake of the classic Bette Midler song, The Rose, from her new self-titled CD, please welcome Bianca Ryan. You know, you're 13 years old, right?
No, I just turned 12.
Oh, you're 12. Oh, my gosh. You're not even a teenager. Oh, you have a most amazing voice. When did you realize that you had this great gift?
Well, I started singing when I was about, like, 7 or 8. But, like, before that, I was pretty much just, like, a dancer, you know, at dance class. And, I started singing to the radio, and I noticed I could hold a tune. And then, like, I saw, like, Hilary Duff playing like Lizzie McGuire and stuff, and I wanted to be like a superstar.
So you're also a great actress too, and that's really an amazing combination. What have you set as your personal goals?
I just want to like keep on putting CDs out there and like having people enjoy my music.
Well, that's wonderful. Thank you so very much. And Bianca has brought a CD for everybody in the audience. Look for Bianca Ryan. In the music, that's a really, really great CD. Good luck. And have a great tour too.
Thank you.
Happy Thanksgiving to you and your family. We'll be right back.